My name is Dean Saleo. I live in Houston, Georgia. I'm 47 years old, and I began my healing journey when I broke out with like psoriasis all over my body. And I'm also with Healing Strong, and it is a support group for people that have cancer, but with any disease. It's good information, support, education. Being part of Healing Strong, I got to meet Robert at one of the Hearthlight events in Georgia, and we talked a little bit, and then I said, you know what, I'm going to give Daryl a call, and I want to see what his classes are about, and it's really great. I'm grateful to be here, very blessed. I notice just my shoulders relaxed. When I had my TMJ worked on, a lot of emotion came out with that. I can look back and see now how rigid I really was, and in my mind's eye, I looked and I thought, I am loose, I'm relaxed. Wasn't relaxed. I didn't know how to relax. I'm able to walk lighter in my step, speak lighter. It's been an amazing, amazing journey. Absolutely. I think it's a necessary thing to do before you do the deep tissue. I didn't realize how much emotion was tied to the deep tissue. So really, it's a necessity to go through, in my opinion, and then to make it, it's all encompassing. You know, you need to go through that emotional journey. I can see now I would have been a rock hard soldier working on someone, not being able to put my heart in it and not being able to just feel and relax and get into the groove when you're doing the deep tissue. So it's very crucial to do that class first. Yes, I've had chiropractic pretty regularly. I would just get a tune up. I've had some deep tissue massage, but nothing like experiencing this. Doesn't come close. Learning these techniques is going to be a huge blessing for me, my family, and really everyone I come in contact with. I do. And I think that's been a blessing, staying in the condo. It got me out of my comfort zone, being with a group of people. The biggest blessing was sitting with them, talking afterwards, sharing stories, growing. We're like family now, and that's been huge for me. Never been here before. It's absolutely beautiful. I want to come back, of course, to do the course again, but also want to come back and hopefully do some kayaking. Sage and Abby, they're fantastic. The energy they bring into the room, the way they teach, it's just the vibe they give off, and they really care, and they're really knowledgeable. So it's a blessing to have them in the group as well. It was absolutely nothing like I expected it to be. I figured there would be a little bit of digging in, but a lot of note-taking, which there was. But it was really looking at yourself. I've noticed a lot of changes in myself, both like we talked about, physically and mentally. You know, my mask is gone. Daryl gets you to challenge your beliefs, and it made me realize I do have value. I do have a lot to offer. I can truly love myself. I do have a voice. I just feel such a sigh of relief, and I can feel the joy coming back in my life that has been missing for so many years. I think if you come here and get and do nothing with it, but take home just what you experience in the class, it'll change your life. It'll improve your relationships with your family and anything else that you're into. Mentally, it'll help you dramatically. It's going to help me be a better musician. It's going to help me be a better husband, father, son-in-law, you know, everything. It's all encompassing. You don't have to be a coach. You don't have to be a, you know, deep tissue massage therapist. You can just, you know, be the light for your family. And it's amazing. So please take advantage of it and check it out. You won't be disappointed.
Thanks for watching our video. Get trained with our breakthrough certification courses at the International Training Institute of Health. Be a part of our Whole Life Coach, Wolf Deep Tissue, and Non-Surgical Aesthetic certifications. You can find out more by visiting itioh.com. And remember, we're here to help you create the perfect day for the perfect life.